Benissimo, benissimo. Wait, dale un bello. Benissimo, benissimo. Yeah. Bella parna, un sapoco. Andiamo, vai, tutti go.
Okay, I can dream the rest away. It's just a little touch of fate, it'll be okay. It sure takes its precious time, but it's got right.
Because a lot of the kids dropped out when they were younger because they couldn't afford, you know, even just uniforms or.
I head up to the sky, I focus one thought at a time. I do not let the little thieves under my tightly buttoned sleeve. You couldn't be alone.
A bunch of the kids disappeared and we didn't see them anymore. Finally, eventually found them here. And they were with a new group of kids and they were sniffing rugby glue. So they were already starting to kind of go downhill. So I started talking to them and that kind of thing, but they were high and then, you know, we started connecting with them again though. And then shortly after that, the police arrested them and took them to like a juvenile jail kind of place. And so we found out where the place was and started visiting them there. And they're just really, they have really, really hard situations. They never go home at all.
The way that you walk, it's hard to recreate such an individual day. You wait your turn in the queue. You say your sorries and thank yous. I don't think you're ever 100% in the room. You're not in the
room.
We asked them if they wanted to study. About four or five of the kids really started getting serious and saying yes, and so started visiting their homes, talking to their parents, and now we're sending four kids to school. So
cool.
And we just today, two other kids came up to us and said they want to study too, so it's catching on. We actually went to the school today. The kids have been in school now 3 days, so we went to talk to two of the teachers, and they both said how happy they were that kids are being sponsored. And this one teacher had the same kid last year, but she said last year he wasn't paying attention. He would skip school every other day, or he would come only half day and then leave and never come back. And because he just didn't have much motivation, he didn't have much hope, you know. But now she said that he comes to class every day. He's very attentive. He's really sharp. He's a very smart kid anyway. And so the teachers are just excited that the kids have this opportunity. And they said, sponsor more, sponsor more. More money comes in, we can sponsor more kids, basically.
You go and I'll be okay. I can dream the rest away. It's just a little touch of fate, it'll be okay. It sure takes its precious time, but it's got rights and so have I. I turn my head up to the sky. I focus one thought at a time. I do not let the little thieves under my tight.